What up, everybody? Wavy Games here, bringing you another high experience. So I was just kind of like doing side missions, and I kind of accidentally stumbled into the main mission. So I guess y'all get in a Borderlands video. So we just gonna do this. But yo, we just came across the homie Brick. Finally, I remember Brick from Borderlands. That's my homie there. Nothing but melee. He just punch. He's a psycho. He just punches anyone. But I didn't, Brick. He's trying to hide from the bridge. With the little Fortnite jumps, just jumping at him. Ah, I bet. Brick. Jacob, can I break that open for him? That's
enough.
Those midgets.
Are you not entertained?
He's still alive.
Just need something between me and your breath.
Many will fall away. Throw me under fire.
Another.
Do not weep for me.
Alright, Ben. Oh, so he just follows me.
Got the piston.
Oh, shit. I miss like everything. You don't see him right next to you?
I wish they were born!
Could you use some cover?
Serving up some hurt!
I'll take care of him!
You're not gonna hit her? Bro, what you doing besides following me? Yo, Brick, why are you following me? Do something.
They love me.
Remind me of my brother. He was a big one too.
Yeah.
So we gotta keep moving forward. Oh, I gotta bring him to the door so he can rip it open. Oh, now it's time we talk to him.
Glad you're here. Things got complicated.
Ugly.
I was waiting for the signal from
they
my
made you
expert.
Uglier.
But something went down. Must have been zealots or COV or whatever we call it.
Like shit.
Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard.
Hit them real hard.
I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names. Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me.
Crunk. His name is Crunk Bunny. Brick, hurry up. He just punched this shit out? What the?
They call me the doorman. And he's left. I'm a lot of things. This way!
From the doorman.
All right! More punching back.
This can't be how you saw this going. You should back away.
Kick! Pop! Scrubs!
Kablooey! Kaboom!
Ratatatata! Let's get up close and personal, like.
Deathbringer is also my nickname.
I'm feeling it.
My life.
My job and my hop. I hope Hammerlock's all right.
Gotta follow him again. You gonna punch it again?
We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting. It's an ambush! Let's beat them together, Slab!
More friends of yours to kill? Fun! That big dumbass looks tasty!
I'm looking to act the maggot!
Present for ya!
Oh no! More guards!
Ah! just chilling.
I got eyes on Max Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam.
I guess I got you. They're really trying to be hip.
Nice spike. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Buddy.
So I still gotta meet Crunk Bunny. Who's Crunk Bunny?
Later.
Nah, I should warn ya. Crunk Bunny is a damn prodigy with explosives, but how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Let's see. I'm gonna keep this one. Cutscene.
Move and you die.
Tiny Tina.
I will now read the crimes of the condemned.
She's all grown up.
You kidnapped my... You moved. Whatever.
She's too much. All grown up, still in stain. I can't. That's crazy.
Go on now, kid.
Refilling
no
ammo.
Ayo, baby, yourself. Came to free Hammerlock.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy locks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing up. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb!
Yeah, she's bugging.
So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a
pizza.
I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.
I miss her.
Take that, you ganky knob!
I bet you're like, hey, Tina, why are you calling me? You can deliver a pizza anywhere, shawty. And people are like, ooh, is this a pizza? Splendid. Now scurry on, I shan't be tipping. And then I'm like, here's a tip. Kaboom, sucker! Pizza's open doors, that's my point.
Oh my god.
Protect me!
Where you think you going, Rusty? And they move a lot more, like, they actually move around and dodge, unlike the other people.
You no talk, I do this!
Psycho tank? Okay. That's... Try.
Better read before you get hurt.
Oh,
collect pizza toppings, collect ham, collect onions.
All together, family!
Deadly!
Hold on, that's another one. Still gotta go upstairs too. Bro, that bitch. Over there hiding behind a box.
That wasn't so hard now, was it?
Am I supposed to go through it? Ooh, the secret chest.
Couldn't even dent that. Guess I'll give it a whack.
So we're supposed to go to that? Can we go from the top? Oh, we have to go. Nah. Alright, we're gonna figure this out. And then we're gonna meet back up. Oh, okay, so I just have to go in this little room. I didn't even go in here. I just
go get them wires, Shorty. We call them onion strings in the biz. Long wires make the bomb fizz. Oh, so right. You know, some people don't like onion, but I just tell them, never say that to me again. Onion is queen. It's queen!
I can't. Okay, so those are the onions.
Yeah. That's some good onions.
And then the sauce.
Okay, I need the bottle of nitroglycerin, which I call sauce. Can't make a bomb-ass pizza without sauce!
Okay, so, so that's to open the door down here.
There's gotta be a sauce storage room somewhere, Shorty.
So now we gotta go down here. looking for a soul assignment. Guarantee that's in any of these, so. Bye. Pick up the sauce.
Saucy sauce. Hammy Lock's gonna love this pizza, because it smells like freedom.
And we gotta go back.
And
up.
Nitroglycerin, so, you know, hold your breath.
This way.
Fresh meat for the stew.
You know what? I would fight them. Nah, it's not even anyone worth fighting, so I'm just gonna go.
Be right with you. Be.
This way. Ooh, there's a chest over there.
I am the harbinger of meaning, devouring grit, and my suffering, the rule of life in you, the bird's night.
Yo, who are you at? My guy. Jacob shotgun. Another Jacob shotgun. Wait, can I? I don't even think I can. Wait, what about here? Okay, okay, bet. So we gotta get this.
Hey, so while we're here. Giving old Aslan in solitary confinement. Aslan, he's all you bring the hammy.
So wait, how far is Tina? She's not far, so you know fast travel.
So he says, thanks to Leon. For what, I ask. He smiles, then suddenly the whole prison goes dark. Alarm starts screaming, gunfire. Aslan pushes me down, grabs the Vakumi'd ham right off my back and starts running, knocking guards out and cold with my ham.
Not quite.
Man, is there anything ham can't do?
Let's make this pizza.
Nice. This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness.
Oh, let me go refill up on ammo while I'm here. I'm actually working on these bombs.
Here it is!
Nice looking pizza.
Now deliver that pizza to my sniper man, who I like to call.
That's not my code name.
You right. What was it again? Ooh-hoo, chocolate. Zapper clapper? Hurdy birdy girdy man? Bird
Wait, Birdman. Don't tell
man?
Me that's
Bird brain?
What's his name? Just Mordecai.
Come on, I can't hold out forever.
On my way, boo boo chuckadoo.
Oh shit.
Thanks, Bolt Hunter. See you soon.
Oh shit. Yo, that's Mordecai. That has to be Mordecai.
End of the road for ya.
That has to be Mordecai. Oh shit. Oh, he has a new bird. Because his bird died in the old one. Nighthawk. Yup, Mordecai. Yo, they're bringing them all back. And the old characters. That's crazy.
Bald Hunter, secure the bridge!
Not this time!
Dude, y'all move so much.
Chili recipe dies with me!
Where'd you come from? He was not next to me a second ago. Yo, where y'all coming from?
Yeah.
come on, move with that shield, man. That corny ass shield was in the way. Like, I shot you how many times with a rocket launcher while you're taking mad damage? Like, come on. That's you right there. But is this like, and it's like, no way. But I, come on, like, he didn't even take damage and he definitely got hit. What the fuck?
No grenades, no party.
I got no grenades now. What the fuck? Yo, what is this gun shooting right now? It doesn't work against explosives. It doesn't work against explosives. Wow. It says all projectiles, though. All projectiles, but if his items are doing explosive damage, I'm gonna take the explosive damage. Your bird's still up here in the sky, but you ain't gonna help with the fight.
Rescuer, that's you now, boo.
Tina, Do you have to make it so damn strong?
Oh shit, she's too much. Boss fight?
Ah, excellent, a Vault Hunter!
Oh. Yeah, it has to be a boss fight, because we're saving now.
Good luck!
What the fuck is this? Warden. Eats rocks.
Come on, come on!
What now? I take him out quick.
Hey! Give me your gun!
Don't say I didn't warn you.
What is he doing? Bro, I hate when they have those little immunity phases. How is he having a immunity phase during his first bar health?
Okay, make me angry!
Come on! Take him out!
Some shooting, yes?
Run over all this.
Surely there's something you can shoot to lower the cage?
You gotta pick up all these blues.
I'm free!
Our job here? Catch you later, Baldy Bald! Free team out!
Bruh, what you doing? Come here.
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration,
I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation. That foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put,
she despises me. You gotta fight his sister?
She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family's rough. I know how you feel. My brother's tried to kill me loads of times.
That's crazy.
Look who outlived them all, though.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Was he always missing a leg, too, or was it just his arm? So that mission's complete. But, since the mission's complete, guys, so I'm gonna end it right here. And I'll see y'all in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Love you guys.